All right, YouTubers, this is Michael Q. Shaw again, just showing you another video, quick video. I told you I would be running it uphill, and that I am. First, I just wanted to put this out there, showing that, yeah, it's 4 feet. Or a little larger than 4 feet. Definitely longer than 4 feet. By about 12 inches wide. And I've raised it today just a little bit. As you can see here on my handy dandy little Stanley levels. Uphill is to the left, and the pool table it's on is flat. And I'll even show you that here. It isn't much of an increase, isn't much of a lift, because if you can see back here, I used half inch stock to make it taller. So the ball's actually starting, you know, at the half inch mark. I don't know if you can see that in there. There. The ball actually rolls at the half inch mark. So I lifted it up about an inch for now. So that means it's like maybe half of an inch of incline. So you can see that there. So the ball is really at the 1 inch mark, if you can see it on the inside here. There. The ball is going to sit in the track right there at the 1 inch mark. So again, it's on. This isn't much of a lift. I've only got it to show that it can go uphill. I haven't even cut the exit out. As you can see, my track's continuous, and you'll see I can get up the 1 inch incline. And without the exit, it just goes back and forth. See, and then it just stops in the center. So without the exit, it's gonna be just like a spring, even though initially it's like a loaded slingshot. So I'm going to lift it up to the 2 inch mark, find my distance, and drill the dropout. And where it stops. So it rolls uphill and then just right, comes straight back, rolls right back downhill without the exit. All right, well, that's all I got, folks. Thanks for watching. Remember to click like and subscribe.